I'm quite excited because it's been a long time since I've heard this gentleman perform. Please, welcome to the stage, Unique Technique.
Thank you.
How's everybody doing?
Good.
Good, good, good. Okay, let's go back to the classics first. And this is a message to my psychiatrist, my psychologist, who misdiagnosed what was wrong with me when it was so damn obvious. Like this. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And when I go home late at night, you know it's always there for me. My music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Put down a pen and pen and listen a bit more carefully. Music is my therapy, I said that music is my therapy. I said that music is my therapy, music is my therapy. You turn your back on me, music took care of me. I didn't even need to stand on a ledge or brink. Whatever made you think I'd be good using a shrink. I don't need my mind shrunken, I need it expanding. Maybe there wouldn't be controversy if we got some understanding. But it feels like I'm talking over your head. You're just jotting ideas down on a pad and I never saw what you read. You turn around and tell me that I'm bad. Yes, that's true, but you know music does way more than you. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And when I go home late at night, you know it's always there for me. My music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. Put down a pen and pen and listen a bit more carefully. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Never overexceed the dosage you sparingly. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. This'll be the destiny that's preparing me. But you don't get it, do you, Doc? You never did. But that's okay. I don't need no pills. And I don't need a tablet. Why would I want alternatives when you know that I just have this? I don't need all of your jargon. I don't need all your medical assistance. All I really need from you, to be honest, is distance. Once you stay way away, that means keep real far. I ain't gonna put your name in a song, even though you know who you are. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And when I go home late at night, you know it's always there for me. My music is my therapy, music is my therapy. And when you turn your back on me, you know music took care of me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Put down that pen and pen and listen a bit more carefully. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Cause when you turn your back on me, it took care of me. I didn't need you. I never needed you. I'm fine where I am, man.
I never know what to guess. Basically, I gotta get this off of my chest. It means like I've got to use my expression. Ain't gonna sink down to the bottom of depression just for you to turn around and say, I thought that all along. Yeah, you made a misdiagnosis and you diagnosed me wrong. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And when I go home late at night, you know it's always there for me. My music is my therapy, music is my therapy. For that, I've had a pen, I need you to listen to this carefully. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Other therapy you're recommending really scaring me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. And when you turn your back on me, music took care of me. Just for the record, I am not impressed by your PhDs. All your diplomas decorating your walls. How is that supposed to help someone like me? See, I don't need your assistance, I don't need your input. Even though you turn around and say, well, if the shoe was on the other foot, I'd rather go barefoot. I'd rather go barefoot. I'd rather go barefoot. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And when I go home late at night, you know it's always there for me. My music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. Put that up out of pain, I need to listen to this carefully. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. So I don't overexceed the dosage that I've been recommended. I always use it sparingly. Music has always been my therapy, man. Even during lockdown. If it wasn't for this outlet in my life, I'm not sure where I'd be. Yeah, you guessed it. Music is my therapy. That's all I need, man. I don't need to waste time going to the office asking for some respect. And the only time you talk to me as a human being is when I hand you a check.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's go with this one. Now this is a case of putting 48 hours in a 24-hour lifestyle. I mean, come on, right? Yep, that's right. I'm living a double life. Yep, I'm just living a double life. Check this out. I'm just living a double life. I haven't seen my friends, but it's worth all the time and commitment that I put in, doing everything that they told me I shouldn't. Burning a candle with both ends. Haven't seen my family, I haven't seen my friends. Was it really worth it? I guess it all depends. Music, yeah, yeah, yeah. I was burning a candle with both ends. I was burning a candle with both ends. Trying to keep everybody happy, trying to make amends. Burning a candle with both ends. Let me tell you exactly what this is about. One person comes in late at night, the other goes back out. Now I'm feeling I want to get pissed and I want to go on the latch, but as soon as I put the key in the door, I'm about to crash. Put my face down in the grill. I just like having a good time, no guilt. But my boss doesn't understand. Oh, what happened to the pretension you had planned? Yes, I had a presentation. Yes. I also have friends that I need to entertain, and you're becoming a pain. Burning a candle with both ends. Was it really worth all the commitment and time I put in? While my doctor told me all the things that I really shouldn't. Burning a candle with both ends. Haven't seen my family, I haven't seen my friends. Was it really worth it? I guess it all depends. Burning a candle with both ends. I feel like one person trying to live a double life. You don't need to tell me about the dangers of it. I know I'm in trouble, right? When I wake up and I'm feeling stressed, the alarm clock sounding, telling me it's time to get washed and dressed. Time to go back to computers, back on the train with the rest of the commuters. While we look out the window, dreaming of a brutal future. Burning the candle with both ends. I feel like I'm burning, burning the candle with both ends. Haven't seen my family, haven't seen my friends. Trying my best to make amends. Was it really worth all the time that I put in? Doing everything they told me that I should. Burning the candle with both ends. I've been both ends. Damn it, you're gonna burn out. Well, guess what? That's okay. I'll be fine. I don't need it. Because I've been burning the candle with both ends. Never seen my family, I haven't seen my friends. Trying to write this song just in order to make amends. Was it really worth all the time I put in? It depends. What do you see on your optical lens? How can I walk straight when the road bends? I don't see my family and friends, but at least I made a success of my life. Was it worth it? It depends. Burning a candle with both ends. That's what I feel. Burning a candle with both ends. This just can't be real. Burning a candle with both ends. I'm in trouble, right? See, what this is about is trying to live a double life. Burning a candle with both ends. Thank you. Last song. This song has got a certain statement in it, and I didn't know that it had a double meaning, so I apologise in advance. And it goes like this. Where is it? Where is your hidden smile? I haven't seen you wearing it in quite a while. Where is your hidden smile? I haven't seen you wearing it in quite a while. Where is the smile that used to greet me. Every time I look at you, it seems to be removed completely. Trying my best to not let it be shown. But now I understand what's been going on. Now I wonder, where has your smile gone? Tell me, where is your hidden smile? I haven't seen you wearing it in quite a while. Please tell me that the smile that you have been going out of style. Remember when you smiled at me and made my day worthwhile? Where is your hidden smile? Why must you conceal it? Where is your hidden smile? You used to be bright as the sun, so come and make me feel it. Where is your hidden smile? I don't know, you're wearing that mask all the fucking time, it's hard to tell. Oh well. I just gotta put it out there like this. I don't wanna see a mask over your face. I wanna see a smile. You made me feel like it was worthwhile. So I'm trying to unearth a smile. Probably, never mind that. Let's get back to the subject at hand. Where is your hidden smile? Haven't seen you wearing it in quite a while. Yeah, I know that you're probably versatile. Let me try to encourage you and try to unearth that smile. Where is your hidden smile? Tell me, where is your hidden smile? Show me, where is your hidden smile? The one you keep back that you know that you owe me. Where is your hidden smile? You haven't seen it in quite a while. I just wanna know what's going on. It was on your face, but now I see it's gone. Tell me, where is your hidden smile? Thank you. I've been Unique Technique. Enjoy the rest of the evening.